So I set this small one up for Celia inside. That's the muffin tin with some food underneath the balls. There's some food just on the floor. There's a lid, some pie plates with food in there, a towel. There's a Kong inside there, a colander with some food under it and on top of it, some food on there and some food on his bed. So think about things that you can use like this. Make the lid makes a noise and it moves. That lid is pretty stable. You have different types of pot lids that you can use. Make different noise, different sizes. And each one is novel. And then of course, that's gonna go in the dishwasher once he's finished. So you don't need a lot of room and you don't need to go out and buy stuff. You can use novel things that you've got at home. Just make sure, keep safety in mind all the time. Simba's waiting to come in. And only one dog at a time. You don't want competition for things. Just gonna do a scatter feed for Simba outside. So it's interesting, he's not showing any interest in those pie plates. There is food under them. He hasn't turned the, knocked the colander over yet. There's food underneath it. And I always find it interesting to see how they approach things. Like he pushed it. Now he's using his paws a little bit more. Some dogs will pick stuff up and throw them. So it's just learning about each dog and what their preference is. And I just see it as their style of problem solving. This is also really good for building grit, perseverance, don't give up attitude. And if your dog doesn't have a lot of perseverance, I would start with the easy stuff. Maybe you only have one or two items and it's very simple. And then as a confidence grows, then you start adding in complexity. Now it's still interesting to me, Sila still hasn't gone to those pie plates. There's some kibble in the comb. There we go. This is totally fine. I'm not going to interfere. I'm not going to play with him. He can do what he wants. It's his time. And keep that in mind when you're setting things up, because if you picked up the colander and threw it around, I have to be okay with that. So I'm gonna help him just because I don't want him scratching this. There's water down there, so he's getting water. You all done? All done? Good boy. Good job. And if he doesn't go back and engage, then I'm gonna say he's finished. Good boy. And sometimes he'll just walk away, leave the room. Sometimes he goes back to it, and that's totally fine. He's not finished. And I just wait. Good boy. Are you done? I see one piece of food over there. I see a piece. All done? Yeah, are you done? There it is. Good job. Good job. You want to go out? Good boy. That's a good boy. And that's it.